Okay, this is what I have written earlier today, just in case I forgot what I need to say, because that is quite stressful for me to remember and speak in front of the camera. Anyway, haircutting can be quite simple sometimes, but there's three things that you always have to be aware of. Okay, first, you need to be able to recognize which exact area the hair is located. It helps you to understand better what you need to do. It means when you pick up a bunch of hair that you need to tell immediately where does it come from. I mean, you know, the root, you know, that area. Second, the hair type. Just like a fashion designer has to choose the right fabric on the design, we also have to choose the right hair cutting, or we also have to choose the right cutting on a particular hair type. Otherwise, it would turn out to be a disaster. Yeah, that's really true. I've seen a lot of hairdressers. They had a great idea, but worked on the wrong hair type, and it turns out really bad. Okay, third, the head shape, including the body shape and the proportion of everything. Not just the face shape, because usually customers sit down and just concern about their face shape, how to make their face look smaller, slimmer, whatever it is. Okay, remember to check the hair growth pattern as well, especially on a short hairstyle cutting. Well, that's it.
Hi, friend.
先睹為快，大佬。哇，好靚仔喎！
我都未睇啊。
OK。
阿摩
，Hello，Hello，Hello，Hello。
我哋啲舊同事嚟嘅
，Hello。
第一代，
第一代，
三十年前嘅舊同事。阿摩係我哋 Headquarters 嘅總指揮。
唔係，我打工嘅啫，打工。
喂，正喎呢度。
我啲大餐大啲嘅。
Sun headquarters。
好 documentary 啊！我今日嘅秘聞咁樣。
Staff room 喺邊度
？Suppose 係對入嗰度，或者呢度都可以，呢度都可以擺下人啊。
唔可以擺人。
呢度唔擺得人。
呢度淨係可以擺 locker 同機，我哋分配得好好嘅。
點啊，妹妹？
點啊，弟弟？
Headquarters， 哇，女部，
咦，咁我哋行呢度咯，
喂，
咁系咁噶啦，
多谢晒，
咁啊联络联络，
系啦，
咁啊再见 ，OK， 再见啊，都定嘅，出发啦，
好，拜拜。
佢行路都要喺度睇书，几勤力啊！你话佢。
嗱，呢個行我哋廣電棒，
你睇，嗱，你睇而家啲人幾唔專心行路，一撲死佢。冇嘢冇嘢，繼續睇書，唔好睇路就得噶啦。嗱，
仲
有呢個，哇 ，delay， 唔係啩？死俾你睇啫！
梗係要數一數。